Yeah. You know who we be. On the scene looking clean. Catch us on the field. Already know, we play defense like a shield.
Hey Mustangs, and welcome back to a brand new school year. I'm Sophia Cortez.
And I'm Vincent Burnett.
And this is Blue Review!
The school year may be just beginning for most of y'all, but our fall sports season is already in full swing.
Volleyball, football, tennis, cross country, and more have been putting in that work. Let's take a look.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
We know that coming back to school after the pandemic year may seem overwhelming, and even more so for freshmen.
So we ask y'all for any questions or concerns, and are here to help you answer them.
My name is Ava Yonok, and I was kind of scared in high school about the amount of people that would be there, but it ended up being fine. I was looking forward to the new classes that would be in there because there's a lot more variety. What was your favorite class in all of high school?
My favorite class in high school, I think, has to be A Push with Ms. Vandegrift, who doesn't teach anymore at the school, but she had a way of making class so, so fun, and she was really very hands-on learning. She made history actually really interesting, and that's one of the reasons why I'm going to be a government major in university.
My name is Jordan Nobles, and I was kind of scared because I just moved here. It was a new town, and it was just full of a bunch of people that I just didn't know, and I never really had a strong middle school impression, so this was very new. Something I'm looking forward to is probably my softball class, because last year I played in softball, and now I get to be part of the school, and I can finally have something to work towards, like being good on the team. Was it really hard to make friends in your first freshman?
My name is Thomas Masha. I didn't think it was hard to make friends freshman year. I was involved in a lot of school activities, and I met people in there and gradually just started talking to them.
My name is Megan Toops, and I was scared about the grades and making new friends because you don't know who's gonna be at high school or not. I'm also looking forward to making new friends and like new memories and stuff. My question would be if like exams are like as hard as they make out to be, and if it's like if it's hard to pass.
Depending on the class, but yes, exams are stressful and difficult, and I always struggled with them. Passing wasn't the issue, but getting good grades was. Getting A's and B's, it was always easy, but then freshman year got kind of rough. But passing wasn't really an issue for me. Honestly, just work hard, do your work. That's the biggest thing. Don't just like ignore stuff you don't want to do. If you need to do an assignment, you have to do them if you want to pass.
Thanks for the advice, seniors.
Speaking of, last week, Taylor had the annual senior sunrise, signifying the beginning of seniors' last year.
Marching season has begun. Your jet band has been putting in the hard work, and it's been paying off.
Last weekend, they participated in their yearly marchathon. Roll it back. It's clear that being in the band takes a lot of work. Our principal, Dr. Stone, wanted to see if she has what it takes to be in the jet band.
This is today's segment of Can She Do It?
Hello, Taylor High School Nation. This is Dr. Stone, your principal, and today on Can She Do It, I am going to try and do stuff with the band with my hat like this. Let's see if I can do it. Anna, first of all, does my hat look all right?
Yes, it looks
okay,
great.
Okay, all right, thank you. Okay. You're a drum major.
Yes.
What is the key to being a drum major?
I'd say the key is persistence and just effort.
Okay,
just
but becoming a, but like once you do it, like is it important, like how do I do that?
Conducting?
Yeah.
Make sure you don't change so people can follow your hands.
Okay, like show me. It's like I'm playing the piano.
Yeah.
That's it? What, do you ever do this?
Yeah.
Okay. Like, when do you do that?
Well, there's a different pattern. So when there's four beats in a measure, we do a different pattern. When there's three beats, two. And
really?
Yes.
Well, I'm learning something. Okay. Okay, so three beats per measure.
Three beats?
Yeah.
One, two, three. There's fast styles.
What's fast styles?
So
you just do short.
Tempo,
Okay.
You're not flicking with your hands anymore.
Oh. Okay. All right.
Fast four.
Okay.
One, two, three, four. There's
something wrong with my brain. I can't do it fast. Okay. So from what you've seen of me, do you think that I could actually be a drum major?
I think you could.
See? I love her. Okay. Thank you for teaching me. I just learned something. I'm so impressed. All right. Yeah. All right. This is my new buddy. I need somebody to teach me how to be in the band. I'm serious.
He can teach you how to.
How can he teach me to be in the band? Okay, tuba people. I need a lesson in the tuba. Now, I am not going to try and play the tuba because that would be bad in coronavirus land. Really, anytime, I'm not going to do that. How do I hold the tuba? Can you show me?
Yeah.
Get it under.
Yeah. Like,
get under.
What, like this?
You might want to take your hat off,
though. Aw, but I look good in my hat.
Like, the hose on.
Yeah!
It's so much comfort over there.
You can jump and spin. Long triangles and right triangles. Yes.
No. Okay, so what are we doing? Yeah, what are we doing?
We're balancing on one leg up.
Off.
Peak down. Two, three.
Look how good balance I have.
Yeah.
Look at that.
That's actually pretty, yeah.
That's what I'm talking about, except nobody's doing that except for me. What is happening?
We haven't started yet.
Oh, okay. We haven't started.
This is active, yeah.
Oh, warm up. Da, da, da. Oh, yeah.
And down. Two, three.
We're strengthening
our legs, people. What are y'all saying? Ta ti ti ta ta. This is what I need. I need y'all to teach me. When are we gonna actually start playing an instrument here? Because this is for the birds right now. What's happening? Well, that's what I'm gonna do. That's the only. Okay. All right. But like, my question is, when are y'all gonna actually like play a song?
And
this is a lot of dancing y'all do. Yeah. Oh my God, this is gonna be heavier than the tuba.
Okay, so what you do is you grab it right here and just pull it over your head.
Is this gonna, all right, hold this. This right here?
Right there, and you just pick it up and lift it over your head. Just like that.
This is.
Then here's the sticks.
Oh, what are we doing?
We can't play yet, but.
Okay, tell me your name.
I'm Hannah.
Hannah. Oh, you're the bass section leader.
Yeah.
This is what I'm talking about. Okay, so how good do I look with this drum on?
You look incredible.
Do I look amazing?
You look just like me.
Okay, so see, my son is on the snare line, or he was, yeah. And because he's not playing anymore. Oh, he's quit the band. But so I do know some about the drums,
right?
So tell me, what is the key? Y'all gotta lift some weights or something on this thing.
The key for bass line is like listening to each other. Since there's five of us, we all have to play like the same part, you know? Like, we all have to sound like one person playing the same thing.
Okay. Do y'all play on the field? Do y'all play with a metronome?
When we're at like concerts and stuff, this is still like really early in the season, we're still playing with a metronome.
Okay.
Soon we'll be taking metronome out of everything.
Okay. I am the section leader for the bass drums.
Thank God. We need to get rid of her.
Not very nice. Oh, yeah. What are they saying? What are they saying? How come y'all don't have to dance like they do?
Because we're special. We're good.
I can't even see over this thing. How do you know where you're going?
Intuition.
My God. This is dangerous. All right, so here's my question. Like, what do y'all do? Like, what do these dots mean?
That's where you gotta step.
This is very confusing.
It's like a,
because you got parking spaces, and you got like a big.
It's like a football field, but it's.
Well, I get.
Sounds more confusing.
But that's what I'm saying, because there's parking space lines. So how do you figure out where to go?
The dots are like a giant grid. It's like a grid, and every marker is a dotted.
Symbols more my speed. I could play the symbols. I think.
Thanks, Dr. Stone. Students here at Taylor are always looking for new restaurants to try.
So we asked y'all for some of your favorite local eateries. This is Taste of Taylor.
Hi, I'm Serena Lodgy.
And I'm Tessa Bowie.
And welcome to Taste of Taylor.
We interviewed some flagmen and asked them what their favorite restaurants in Katy were.
What's your favorite restaurant?
Shisha Bone Cafe!
Have y'all ever been there?
Dude, it's so good.
Bro, we have to take y'all. Come with us.
We're here at the Shish Bump Cafe. Come eat with us.
Let's go.
Yes.
Wait, there's a kickback version called Wings and Pizza?
I ordered a falafel plate.
I got the chicken gyro.
We're so excited.
I ordered the beef shish kebab.
I ordered the chicken shawarma.
I ordered the lamb gyro.
I'll
just eat my rice.
Shuck looked so much, he's getting a second plate.
I was super impressed with all of the food. It was extremely flavorful. I give it a 9 out of 10.
Yeah, and the owner cooks all the food himself. I also give it a 9 out of 10. It was a great experience.
Support small businesses.
See you next time.
Well, Mustangs, that concludes our first episode of the 2021 through 2022 school year. We have lots of exciting things in store.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram at blue.review for exclusive content and stay updated on our new episodes. For Blue Review, I'm Sophia Cortez.
And I'm Vincent Burnett. See you next time.